think your country caused that collateral damage? That hurt!